Hey guys! Now there was a bit of drama in the Detroit Pistons and Lakers game. LeBron James and Isaiah Stewart got tangled up during a boxout. LeBron struck Stewart in the face with his elbow while boxing out during a free throw attempt, landing squarely around Isaiah's eye. Now as blood was streaming down Isaiah's face, he had to be separated multiple times to avoid starting a fight with all the other Lakers players. A bloody Isaiah needed to be held back as he confronted LeBron, and he wouldn't back down even as the two players were separated. The Detroit forward then chased after LeBron a second time as the Lakers star stood and watched the scene unfold. LeBron was ejected after a flagrant 2 foul, and Isaiah obviously was sent to the locker room with 2 technical fouls for multiple unsportsmanlike acts during the altercation. Now also during the review of the altercation, Russell Westbrook was deemed as an escalator and not a peacemaker and ended up getting a technical. Russell was ready to throw hands. He wanted all the smoke.
On a free throw, boxing out, you know, Stewart tried to give his LeBron. LeBron did the same thing. You know, everyone in the league knows LeBron not a dirty guy. Accidentally hit him. As soon as he did it, he looked back at him and told him, "Oh, my bad, I didn't try to do it." I don't know what he was trying to do, but I know nobody on our team, 1 through 15, was having it. You know, we're gonna protect our brother. I've never, 10 years, seen a player try to do that. Well, since I've been playing, I mean, obviously we've seen it before, but back in the day. But in recent basketball, like, it was uncalled for. You know, you got cut above your eye, accidental, like, you know, it wasn't on purpose. And you know, we wasn't gonna allow him to keep charging our brother like that. Like, I don't know what he was trying to do, but we wasn't gonna allow that. And
now Gilbert Arenas suddenly had a lot to say, tagging Isaiah Stewart on Instagram and saying, "Hey brother, I'ma just be real here with you. Pack all your things, pack your winter jackets and your boots, because you are about to be traded to Budapest somewhere. I don't know what type of blood got in your eye, but you can't charge at the king like that on TV. You will be drug tested expeditiously just to make sure that your rage ain't drug related. We don't do that in the NBA. You probably haven't read the memo on fight attempts in the NBA. One, don't ever square up on LeBron James or Kevin Durant ever. 2, them two light skin boys, Stephen Curry and Klay Thompson on Golden State, don't let your chest get puffy towards them or you are done. 3, only teams that are allowed to fist fight without any real penalties is wherever Rajon Rondo and Chris Paul at. 4, wait till your teammates get around you and then act tough for the crowd. Sell it like the WWE. That's it. Good luck moving forward, my man. P.S. This was the worst. Bend the gun in the locker room situation. Some can say this was attempted murder. Only thing that can save you right now is MJ dropping episode 11 of The Last Dance, and he edits out all Scottie Pippen scenes out. Or Vanessa Brand dropping the Mamba last season. Now, what did you think about all this drama? Did you watch the game? Let us know in the comments below and don't forget to like and subscribe to Revealed.
He's not coming this way. He's not coming this way. He's not coming.